Hi children, how are you? Welcome to our science class. Children, in this class we are going to do chapter 4 worksheet. Let's start. Do question number 1 to page number 37 in workbook. The question is, write whether the following statements are true or false. A question: roots are mainly of two types, dash. Next, leaves absorb water and minerals from the soil, dash. C is, flowers are the beautiful parts of a plant, dash. D question, photosynthesis produces sugar and oxygen, dash. E question, the part of a plant below the ground is called dash the shoot system. Next, second question, use the words given in the cloud to fill in the blanks. There is a green substance called dash present in the leaves. A plant takes dash from the air and dash from the soil. The leaves of a plant convert carbon dioxide and water into dash and dash with the help of sunlight. This whole process is known as dash. Next question, do question number 3, page number 38 in workbook. The question is, name the main parts of a plant. Next question, do page number 43 in workbook, that is MCQ questions. Choose the correct option. Listen, first question, plants produce dash that we require to breathe in. Option A, carbon monoxide. B is carbon dioxide. C is oxygen. Second question, the part of a plant that grows above the ground is called dash. A is root. B is herb. C is shoot. Third one, the part of the plant that grows below the ground is called dash. A is root, B is shoot, C is sherb. Next, dash helps in the removal of excess water vapor from the leaves. Option A is tomato, B is node, C is seed. Next, fifth question, plants such as dash and grass have group of roots arising from a single point. Option A, carrot. Option B, rose. Option C, wheat. Next question, the dash is the part with which a leaf is attached to the node. Option A, stem. Option B, tomato. Option C, stalk. Seventh question, dash attracts insects, bees and butterflies. Option A, roots. Option B, flowers. Option C, leaves. Eighth question, the green substance present in leaves is called dash. Option A, chlorophyll. B is sugar. C is oxygen. Next question, plum is a fruit with dash seeds. A is 2, B is 1, C is 4. Tenth one, roots absorb water and dash from the soil. A is starch, B is food, C is minerals. Next question, do question number 7, page number 40 in workbook. The question is, explain the process of photosynthesis in a plant with the help of a shootable diagram. Next question, what is it in a flower that attracts the insects and birds? Next, do page number 46 or 47 in workbook. Draw at least 4 different kinds of leaves from your imagination and color them. Now go for a walk and look around to observe the different kinds of plants. Pick leaves of different shapes, size and colors. Listen, try to match the leaves you have brought with the leaves you have drawn. Listen, paste the dry leaves next to each picture or collect leaves of different shapes, size and colors. Listen, use your imagination to create a zoo by making animals by pasting these leaves in different ways. Our question, you must have seen bowls and plates made of leaves. Collect leaves of different shapes, size and colors. You may use toothpicks or small pieces of broomsticks as pins and create some other objects. These 3 works you have to do only one thing. Upload your work through Google Classroom app, children. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. We will meet you in the next video. Stay home, stay safe, stay connected, keep learning. Thank you, children.